And now we're getting word from ESPN that they have officially parted ways with Hank Williams Jr. and have apparently already hired a new artist for this week's Monday Night Football game.
It's Monday, Monday, time for football Monday. Everyone is looking forward to it.